Hi, my name is Nick Isles, Director and co-founder of AssertThat. This short video will give you a quick demo on how to install the AssertThat BDD Cucumber plugin for Jira and enable it for your project. The plugin can be installed from two locations. Firstly, from the Atlassian Marketplace, simply by clicking on Try for free. And secondly, from the Manage App section from within Jira. So within your Jira instance, select Apps, Manage Your Apps, Find New Apps, search for AssertThat, then click on the Try It Free button. Start free trial and you get a 30-day free trial. And it takes a few moments to load as the license details sync up. Okay. When installed, the plugin is enabled on a project-by-project basis. What we'll do now is enable the plugin for our demo project. From within the project, select the Project Settings button. Scroll down to the bottom, and you can go to the AssertThat Integration section. Simply select the Enable button and the AssertThat plugin is enabled for the project. Here you can also enable syntax validation for manual and automated scenarios, and we'll go into more detail on these in the next few videos. Also detailed here is the project configuration for the project ID, the access key, and the secret token. These are all required for integration with your automated frameworks. You can also select the Gherkin language that you want. So currently we have English, Spanish, French, Portuguese, and German. Other languages can be made available on request. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like a demo, then please contact us on support@assertthat.com or for more information, our website is www.assertthat.com.